Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply. Oh, simply David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's November 9, 2022, and it's Wednesday here in Naples. Clear, late morning this moment. It is still at 11. It is still right now. See, constituency is fine at 17 Celsius, and this means that it's a day really soft, like in this days in this period. Even if we have, I confess, less degrees than in comparison with the standard. Perfect standard of the period there and this year, as you know, that is 71 and 6 Fahrenheit at 22 Celsius. But however, we are closest, and so in general, it is always also that very pleasant atmosphere. But it seems more a slight winter, sorry, atmosphere. This afternoon, I think that the temperature for me will be the same. Obviously, we are not magicians or wizards on this point, we'll see. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that in this moment, today, in this moment, today we have beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, and I think all along the way, obviously all along the way, as you know, there are other less hours, sorry, because we have a completely different schedule in comparison with the American friends. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the new curtain, beautiful with gray, with this beautiful drawn wavy branches, and it's a green roller shooter, not visible in this period. In fact, in a shot, and finally, from my mythical keyboard, the Mavic GX 640 APG 625. Eva. A great day, all the people follow the channel. The weather says really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. I'll see you tomorrow.